Okay, so we just woke up. We already got breakfast. There's our escape pod right there.
I'm sorry we couldn't do all the dares.
We got in trouble for other people's stuff, but I think I'm gonna do a few tricks off of this little ledge right there.
Oh, no.
So I just kind of fell on that one. That one's kind of hard. It's a little bit tall. I've never really done anything off of that height, but it's really cold out here. It's like 20 degrees out, and I tried doing some cool flips, but couldn't land that one. But I might find another spot, possibly here. I'll do it right here. There we go. Okay, so that one was a lot better than the other ones because of the height. We're on our way to, what's the place called? You don't know what the trails are called?
Frostbite.
Is that what it's called?
That's what the event's called.
We're going to Frostbite.
Found you, blue shirt. River, guess what? You're in my crack.
No, it's actually my crack.
You're in my crack, dude. Hey, cut it out. Get out of my crack, bro.
Okay, sorry. Okay, so we got stuck. We're right here. We're stuck in this rut. We didn't know if we should do it, and we just decided to do it. So, yeah. Here was our original plan. We were going to come right through here and then stay along this. But instead, I knew we were going to slip because it was so muddy. We slipped right in there. Got a Lil Wayne popping on my iPod, thumping on the subs in the back of my crew cab. Redneck rocking like a rock star, sling a little mud off the back, we can do that. Friday night football, Saturday last call, Sunday hallelujah. If you like it up loud and you're hillbilly proud, then you know what I'm talking about. Let me hear you say, truck, yeah, I wanna get it jacked up, yeah, let's crank it on up, yeah, with a little bit of luck I can find me a girl with a truck. Alright guys, my camera battery is really low, so I had to use the GoPro the whole entire time. God, I can't talk. Alright, what I was saying. Thank you for watching. Had a fun time here with River at
Frostbite.
Alright, Frostbite. Lots of cool Jeeps and stuff and trucks. Yeah, cool videos, clips and stuff like that. Like and comment and subscribe.
God.
We'll show you guys around real quick for the last time. We can say bye.
Got a little fight, got a little love, got a little redneck in your blood.